Thanks very much, Scott. I want to welcome you all here. I am privileged of sharing with Mike Grapo the chairmanship of the Renewable Energy Efficient Caucus in the Senate. And we both believe that the future of our country is going to be significantly defined by energy efficiency, renewable energy, and we're working in many different ways to try to make that happen. But you are the key to that success and that future for the United States. We've got, in my home state of Rhode Island, some interesting projects, the most interesting. We will open later this year the first offshore wind farm on Long Island, Rhode Island, in the Atlantic Ocean. We will provide all the energy from Long Island to small communities, several thousand people, by wind, and the remainder will be transported across the border back to the mainland of Rhode Island. So there's some exciting projects going on. That's just the beginning. And I know how hard you're working to make these renewable energy projects commercial, effective, and throughout the country. So thanks so much for that. But I just simply wanted to come here and on behalf of my colleagues in the Senate, thank you, wish you well. And this is an exciting moment and the precursor to many, many more exciting moments. Thank you so much. Bye now.